did I just make it? So the nuclear horrors are right here at Seshu. I flew right here. And so they'll have to see my sign out the door. I'm hitting them up. So Governor Herbert, I'm going to get a chance to talk to him today. By the way, I like the governor. I've got a lot of respect for him. I've learned to get a lot of respect for him. His father died of leukemia, had a bone marrow transplant. And he's the only politician that will cordially talk to me. He never avoids me. He always has a conversation with me. But he promised me he would veto this bill on the interstate. Now, let's talk about this. I just got back from San Onofre, where the San Onofre generators buried an energy solutions dump site illegally. By the way, the cops are on my side, not these politicians. The cops love me. They're on my side. So I'm going to dress up like Jesus, and I'm going to come in here with my whip and tip over the table. Usury, usury, usury. These whores are for sale. So I'm going to get them on video, all of them, right in the face. So let's talk about this illegal bill. This is why it's illegal. This is why it's illegal. Now, this is the children. This is my elementary school. We have a childhood AML outbreak in Utah, right here, right now. But you don't care. NUSCALE from hell, NUSCALE from hell. You don't care. Johnny died, Jacindy died, Lori died, Diana died, in the bone marrow transplanted LDS, they all died. They don't care. They don't care about the children. They don't care about anything. For sale. Don't try to run. I can keep up with you. You label me, I'll label you. You label me, where's your nuclear crown? The cops are on my side. They all know me. They're on my side. They're not on your politician's side. They have children, too. They don't want their kids to be freaking nuclear rated because it's atomic suicide. Don't try to run. I can keep up with you. Here we go. Here we go. They're going to have to see me. They're going to have to deal with me. That's why I came home. I came home. Where'd you sleep last night? Hey, would you do me a favor? Just hold my camera real quick so I can hold my sign up. It's running.
What do you mean to do?
Just hold it. I just want to get my sign.
I can't quite see it.
It's running.
All right, there you go.
And turn it around right here so I can get where I'm
okay. At. I'll do that.
Thank you. Yeah. You guys are going to have to face me. I want to sell out. Bring in the waste here to Utah. But the governor promised me he'd veto it. We'll see if he really does. So they got to deal with me. He's one of the good guys, by the way. Thank you. He's a good guy. So is the cops. They're good guys. And so that's my grandfather right there painted on the Frank Marquis. Yeah, that's him. That's him. My great Abraham Hunsaker the First. Without him, there is no Mormon church. You don't think I have some blood in this game? That's another reason I came home. I bled really bad the other night. Really bad. So I'll be walking right over to the bone marrow transplant to visit my doctor right across the thing. It's February 27th or the 28th. It's still February. I can't believe I made it. I'm excited. So they're going to have to face me. Let's talk this at 3:11.